I've been drawing a lot over many years, and about 10, 15, more like 15 years ago, I just had this idea that it would be terrific to do an extremely large drawing that would speak to a specific context. Mary Kay Lombino, who's the curator for the Lehman Loeb, had in mind works that would be on some section of these walls and have more or less, depending on who the artist is, a direct conversation with not only the place, but also with the space itself. I thought it'd be a lovely idea if I did one. It seemed very clear to me that the window was a huge part of this space, though quietly up there in the corner still seemed to me to have a big impact. It's a strange space. It's narrow, it's long, it's tall, it's symmetrical with asymmetrical aspects. The window's all the way on one side of the front wall, the door is all the way on one side of the front wall, the staircase is all the way on the other side. So you have a symmetrical space pulled in both directions because of these various elements. The idea of staying on that wall seemed to hold me back. Just on the front wall, it felt more like an image. Once I moved around the space, it felt more like architecture in a sense. So I wanted it to have a more intense conversation with the nature of the space, the scale, the height, the length, the width, the asymmetry. But I also wanted it to be sculpturally experiential. It eventually became this.